I've got a first aid kit in my van, and I'll be going around picking up the litter bags. The team leaders will be phoning me when they've got the litter bags, and I'll pick them up. I suppose the last thing is to say, really, I think there's three aims for today. You'll be amazed once you start looking how much litter there is. The second aim is to try and change, slowly change people's attitudes, so that when we're out and about, if you've got a bag and you see some litter, pick it up, put it in your bag, take it home, put it in the bin. So just